We can also add a soundtrack to our storyboards in Storyboard Pro, and you can import audio files, or you can actually record audio files within the program. I'm going to record just the dialogue for these first three panels, and I'll do that by right-clicking or control-click in the soundtrack, and then I will choose Record Sound. Here under Record Sound, I can give this recording a name. Doesn't matter what you name it as long as it's something descriptive. All I need to do now is press the red record button and then just start recording. In the Storyboard tab, I already have the script, so I can just read through this without having to go through the various panels. To start recording, click on the red dot and speak into your microphone. Here, Spot. Come on, boy, where are you hiding? So you can see I clicked on the blue square to stop the recording. And now I have these choices to put it on the current soundtrack, which is what I want. I want to target the first frame. And I just want to fill the next available frames. And I press OK and watch down below the timeline images. OK, we have our soundtrack here. I can see the waveform, and that's because I've already enabled Show Waveform. So if you don't see this, right-click or control-click under Show Waveform. And I am also going to change the track size to large so that I can more easily see what I'm doing. And now I want to play this track and see what it sounds like. Here, Spot. Come on, boy, where are you hiding? Okay, that works out perfectly.